Next. Oh, okay, okay. They should do BMF for boxing. Who's the BMF for boxing right now? Who's the baddest mofo in boxing?
Marcello, the hitman. He hasn't fought in a year.
I don't watch enough.
How can you be a BMF if you haven't fought in a year?
And he says I'm his number one fan.
Nothing wrong with that. I like that you support your fighters. How does he do with Munguia?
I think he beats him.
How does he do with Canelo?
I think he beats him.
How does he do with Benavidez?
50-50.
Some sparring here at Brickhouse Boxing. It's a heavyweight day sparring.
You were like that too, though, but you were only there. Wait. Let's go.